Hey everyone, it's Sweaty Zeus. We're back at Huntsman's Cops. Huntsman's Undead Lockaway Bonfire. And we're gonna go take on this other little area we haven't taken on yet. We're going to that bridge, right there. The curved one that doesn't have the guardrail type thing. Damn it. Here. Get ourselves a little bit of help. He'll disappear, but he'll help us for a moment. Old Ray over here. I think it's Ray. Is it Ray? Get off me, dude. So there's another boss here. It's like a dude on a chariot. That dude there, kind of hard to see. Big dude does a lot of damage. Finish him, Ray. There's another one, not him, but there's another one next little hill. Item right here. Go ahead and shoot these dudes and get them down so they don't ambush you. There he goes. The next one. If you had trouble jumping on that thing before, you can try to drop down from here. Come on, dude, go ahead and climb up. So, you can jump over there to deal with this dude if you want. That's what I like doing. He won't jump over there. You can kind of hide from him if you want. Oh, you can shoot through these. Sorta. He's got a ultra great sword, so just be careful if you just want to go take him on. That's why I'm being careful, but oh, I've got poison. That's what I should have been doing. Oh, fuck. I meant to jump to the other side. Finally. So, this is a weird fight. He's gonna be running around. He's on a chariot, basically like on a track in a circle. You know, like Gladiator or something. And there's little wizard dudes in the little alcoves that we need to hide in on the side. So what we're gonna do is, and there's lots of skeletons that are gonna be spawning. So what we're gonna do is basically kill the wizard guys that we can as fast as we can, and then we're gonna try to hide in the alcoves after, you know, count for a few seconds, and you'll be able to get a feel for how long it takes to go around. It takes it probably a minute or so, but it's not that bad. Pretty cool fight. Alright, so we're gonna go find a place to hide. There we go. Now we're gonna run down. Here's our first little wizard dude. Next one. Let's stop here. This one's way down there. Remember me that far. Oh, there he is. Alright, so the skeletons should be able to die now. Alright, and then we're gonna throw on this. This. I'll have to look, but there was a way before I did it where you can make him go in the hole there and just die. Thank you. Excuse me.
Welcome. Do you have a lust for blood? Yes, of course. Do you give yourself to Nur Alnor? Then you will need blood. Undead blood. But it's not as easy as you think. Huh? Or what do you say? That can hardly be the... I want to hear what you really... You want more than just a little... You want to be drenched in blood.
Oh, just say that, I'm wrong.
Well, that's no fun. Go back home.
What a weird little dude. Anyways, there's a covenant if you want to join it. Got another sublime dust. More power. Sorry about that, just one sec. Alright.
Bearer of the cup, seek so, seek the king, lest this lap.
Thought we had one.
Bearer of the cup, seek so, seek the king, lest this lap.
Alright. We need to raise it too.
You've been long. Well. No interest. Suit yourself.
Oh, I...
So.
Come to. What? Don't waste my time.
So, this, wait. Yeah, we got everything. You have to buy all the ladders to get, like, all the, items. Oh, wait, if you drop on that thing, it will break. So just try to, like, run to the edge and roll forward. You'll barely make it. Oh, I wasn't watching my health. I thought I was on the wrong one. Fuck. I just warped there. Actually, we need to go back here first. I'll do that. I think this might be the easier area. There's a spot I want to go here. We got the other branch we need. This is cool. I'm going to go in order of these on the panels. I think from here on. We'll do this one, but then I will. You can use the torch here too if you want. We'll do that. So we're gonna hug the left this time, instead of the right. Be a merchant over here. Unless nobody followed me.
Leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave me.
This dude's weird. Like a pile of rocks?
What business, son? You may call me Vengal. Tis rare to flap these gums. Long ago, I remember a long, brutal fight, and then I gave two. I don't know what explains it. Now, I watch the days go by. And gaze, I've grown weary of battle. I know not what brings you on this journey. No, you may bear a great burden, don't we all? But I want to warn you of something. I see visions. My body, headless. My body wielding my sword.
Oop, sorry.
I know not you may bear a great, but I want to warn you of something. I see visions. My body wielding my body will show no mercy. If you see, I learn new things every, and thanks to you, if I can help you.
You have a claymore here? And another great sword if you want a dual wield. And a gold pine to buff with lightning. Magic barrier. I just want the claymore.
Farewell. I will retire. Eventually, our kingdom fell. I've been a sellsword ever since. All I ever knew was war. And I can imagine what a fool. I am grateful for these peaceful days, but such contentment lies only in the heat. Why must life be? Thank you for lending an ear to my ramblings. Here. Go along. Farewell.
I like it. There's a few items out here, I can't ever remember how to, I mean, just kind of got to wander around looking for them. Uh-oh. come here, you can at least funnel them all in front of you. Ooh, I got a backstab. There we go. Go, got the key. I knew where it was. I just shouldn't have used my last time we were here. I used my branch on another thing. I thought we had more than we did. I only had the one. Gotta go back here. We're going for the underground area to free ornifacts, weaponsmith ornifacts. It's her purring down there, bird. A gross character. There's our replacement.
Thank you for helping me.
Put some clothes on.
Ornifex, I owe you some form of thanks. But I have nothing for you. If it would not trouble you, could you fit? Thank you. I believe that I can be of assistance. Thank you.
I think it's funny she tells you to visit you at her home just down the way, and it's like two whole zones we have to get through before we get there. When I first played through, I looked and looked, and I couldn't find anything. I was like, it's gotta be right here if you said just right around the way. Hate those things. Yeah, we're human. Oh, I'm trying to go over here, where that spider dude was, or the spider, the scorpion dude. Shit. Now I lost my humanity again. To respawn. I thought we had to talk to him after we killed his mate, which we did. Maybe because I used a soul? I don't know. Yeah, we'll leave our hollow for now. Oh. There we go. This dude's a pain in the ass. Go. Got rid of that one. Dang it. Yeah, we gotta do this one too. We'll have to come back. I'll have to check on this dude too and see what I gotta do. I can't remember. Also, stuff's in my head, but some of it, you know, it's hard to remember. All right, well, I'm gonna end here. We'll continue on in the next one, and let me see real quick where we'll be. Actually, there's a bonfire over here. I'll go hit it. Nope. That fight too, the reason I kept getting on that branch is I was trying to get him to break it so I could get that item. So this was like the underground area I was talking about with the mastodons and the dwarf dudes. So we'll pick up here in the next one. See you then.